Double kill.
So, I hope you enjoyed the first two parts of this comparison video, and I hope this whole comparison video will be helpful to decide if you are stuck between choosing between these two setups. So in the background you can see the comparison chart that I have prepared. While let's quickly go through the pros and cons of both setups. So Gust Orkan can break down physical shields quite fast, and that's why it's effective against physical shielded bots like Bulwark and Lancelot, and it's a very high burst damage setup, and that's why it can take out enemies very fast if aimed correctly. But this is also a con of the setup, because it has a very low damage output once the clip of Orkans and Gusts are empty. And one major downside is also it's ineffective against fast moving targets, and in today's meta we have lots of fast moving targets. Ares itself is a very fast moving target, we have Strider and many others. And coming to Thrawn Halo, I think, which is the winner of this comparison video, and it is much superior to Gust Orkan in my opinion. It has a chance to lock down the enemy, it's a very important one in today's meta, and it's a combination of high burst and high sustained damage output. Halo has a very high burst damage, same as Gust and Orkan, but Thrawn has a very high sustained damage output, and combination of both is very deadly and it's very effective. Compared to Gust Orkan, Thrawn Halo setup doesn't have much cons, but we can say that it only has low damage output when Thrawns are reloading. Anyways, that's all I wanted to say. I hope you enjoyed this comparison video. If you did, please hit thumbs up. and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Take care everyone, and see you all in the next video.